I give up name of various classes of compounds. IUPAC means International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry. Now I am going to teach you how to write IUPAC name of organic compounds. There are four classes of compound. First one, alcohol. Its function group OH. Then its suffix used is ol, O-L, ol, alcohol, ol. Then second compound, aldehyde. Its function group is CHO. Its suffix used is al, alk, aldehyde, al. The next third compound, ketone. Its function group is C double bond O. Its suffix used is O-N-E, on. Ketone, on. Then fourth compound, carboxylic acid. Its function group is COOH. Its suffix used is oic acid. Based on the number of carbon atoms present in the carbon skeleton, most of the names are derived. First compound, only one carbon atom, so the root word is meth. The valency carbon is 4, so this carbon connected with the 4 bond. 1, 2, 3, then 4. Its functional group is OH. So first write C, then single bond OH. So remaining 3 bond, 1, 2, 3. So C, what is the molecular formula? CH3OH. Then IUPAC name. Only one carbon, so the root word is meth. Then it is a single bond. This carbon connected with a single bond. So that the primary suffix is an. Then this group is one for alcohol. OH group. So ol. This word methanol. Meth plus N plus ol. Methanol. So this IUPAC name consists of three words. Root word, primary suffix and secondary suffix. Root word meth. Primary suffix N and secondary suffix O. So methanol. IUPAC name methanol. Common name methyl alcohol. Substituent is CH3. So prefix used is methylene. So methyl alcohol. So common name methyl alcohol and IUPAC name methanol. Second compound consists of two carbons. So first write C. C, then second C connected with the OH, that is functional group. Then each carbon consists of 4 bonds, H, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 bonds. Then second C, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 bonds. So next write this molecular formula, CH3, CH2, OH. So what is this IUPAC name? It consists of 2 carbons, so root word is eth. It is a single bond. This carbon connected with a single bond. So the primary suffix is an and is functional. That is secondary suffix is ol, alcohol, ol. So eth plus N plus O, that is ethanol. Its common name is ethyl alcohol. Because its substituent is what? CH2, CH3. That is ethyl. Then alcohol combo. So ethyl alcohol. Common name is ethyl alcohol. IUPAC name ethanol. Molecular formula CH3CH2OH. Compound consists of 3 carbon. So each carbon consists of 4 bonds. First last carbon, first like CCC 3 carbon. Then last carbon connected with the functional group OH. Then connected with the 4 bonds 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So connected with the 4 bonds. So next write its molecular formula CH3, CH2, CH2, OH. Then why you have name? 3 carbons, so methane, ethane, propane. So root word what? Prop. Then it contains with a single bond, so it is an. Primary suffix an. And its functional group is OH, ol. So, but here OH contains with the first carbon. So it can be written as one propanol, prop 2 plus N plus O, propanol. But this consists of more than two carbon. This O, it's a functional group contains with the first carbon. So it can be written as one propanol. Its common name is N-propyl alcohol. Normal propyl alcohol. Chain. So it's not N-propyl alcohol. Prop. It consists of three carbon. So propyl alcohol. It's compound alcohol. N-propyl alcohol. The fourth compound consists of four carbons. So first write C, C, C. Then last is C contribute with the functional group OH. Then each carbon consists of four bonds. H. This is 1, 2, 3, 4 bond. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Contribute with the H hydrogen. 1, 2, 3, 4 hydrogen with this. Then naming this molecular formula CH3, CH2, 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 OH. Then what is side of name? It consists of four carbon, so the root word is but. Then it's under the single bond, so the primary surface is an, and the functional group OH. So this O, alcohol O. So, but here also it consists of more than two carbon, so the functional group OH is coming with first carbon. So, 1-butanol, but plus N plus 1, butanol, first contains the first carbon, so 1-butanol, this is type of name. Then common name, normal, N-butyl alcohol, but, its substance is but, okay, butyl alcohol, N-butyl alcohol, okay, its prefix is this alcohol, and its substance is butyl, N-butyl alcohol. The next fifth compound consists of five carbons. So then again write C, 5C, last is connected with the OH. Then again put the four bonds, H. Then like write one, this, then try molecular formula. You can write it easily. CH3, CH2, 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 OH. So it consists of five carbons, so write it. And your name, pend. Its root word is pend. Pend means five. Pend. Then single kind of single bond, so an. Then functional group is all. So pendanol. Then the first kind, this O is functional kind of with the carbon atom. So one pendanol. Then its common name are N pentyl alcohol. Here this pendyl is substituted. That is the CH2. Here it is what CH3, CH2, 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 that is pendyl. Then it's the prefix used is pendyl. So it's what pendyl alcohol. Pendyl alcohol. N normal pendyl alcohol.